Let's see if the trout can eat a shrimp.
Go.